Hi, this session I'm going to explain what in a computer there might be n number of logins. So in command prompt, how do we list all the login credentials using a command? For this, there is a command named cpkey space backward slash then a list. So with this command, you can list all the credentials of the operating system. Let's see. I'm command prompt. I'm going to see the command pmkey, then space, backward slash, in list. Yes. Hit the enter key and we'll find. I mean, this computer, how many login credentials computer does have, right? So if it has two login credentials, then it will be listed down, or if it has five login credentials, then that would be listed command, right? So I have given the cm for this command is cpkey space backward slash and then hit the enter key. Here you go. This text. This. Right. I have given, so it should be given like this, right? CMD key forward slash and I have given backward slash and this. So let's give it key. Space forward. Now you can, I hit the key. See? I've given the command forward, right? That's the command to list all the login credentials of the Windows, right? Currently, and all the login credentials of the computer. You have a computer and have a number of login credentials. Just to list all the login credentials, you use the command. The command is space. Then forward slash. Here you can see currently stored credentials. List out. So login. Right. For this, I can see the username. One more another login that is legacy the target name, and then for this does have username. Third one more login credential details are listed out. This way it works, right? So this is, we got to, there is a forward slash list is used to list all the credentials of it. That's for the system.